design and I study business administration at the Ruhr University Bochum.
My name is Tim Lehrmann. I'm from Essen and study business administration focusing on energy and finance.
During the Transatlantic Ruhr Fellowship, I'm interning at AFS Intercultural Programs.
My name is Lisa Schröder. I'm studying biochemical engineering at the Technical University of Dortmund and I'm completing my internship at B. Brown Medical in Allentown.
Hey, my name is Friederike and I'm doing my internship at the French American Chamber of Commerce.
Hi, my name is Clara Luft. I study Spanish and Business Administration at the University of Duisburg-Essen and I'm completing my internship at the Belgian American Chamber of Commerce here in New York City.
It's always been a dream of mine to come to New York.
I've always wanted to go to New York, so this is like my big dream coming true.
So when I saw the Transatlantic Ruhr Fellowship program, I knew that I wanted to apply for it.
The Transatlantic Ruhr Fellowship program gave me the opportunity to finally gain work experience in the US, so they matched me up with a company, which is really great.
When I saw the announcement for the Transatlantic Ruhr Fellowship, I was really happy and excited. So for me it was just a perfect opportunity to gain international experience.
A great opportunity to increase my international work experience.
And also being able to work in a big company abroad, like in the States. So
it definitely took me out of my comfort zone. I learned a lot during the summer schools and I really enjoy it.
They gave me the chance to gain skills that I wouldn't necessarily learn in my study program. For example, how to write an American resume or how to create a perfect LinkedIn profile.
I really recognize how different the business cultures are. The networking environment is so much more important.
It's a unique opportunity that I want to take.
The Transatlantic Ruhr Fellowship program is a great opportunity for students from Germany to experience various and different industries in the United States.
I believe Transatlantic Ruhr program contact that we had was very productive. Basically, we were able to have a student in our lab for a short period of time, but very productive time. We'll be certainly happy to have other interns in future in the lab because of the good experience that we had in there.
We always try to become a more international company, so who knows if our candidates will one day end up with our company in Germany and be internationally active for our businesses.